Oh my. Hello. And this is Carl of Amazing Wizard Studios. This is part 23 of the Burnout 2 Point of Impact gameplay walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. It's time to finish off the regular championship once and for all. But we're doing the Custom Series Qualifier, which is a face-off taking business. The face-off you do you have to win to unlock the Custom Series Championship. This one takes place at Sunrise Valley downtown. This one will be easy or hard depending what vehicle you use. We'll be using the Supercar since we've locked in the previous part of the walkthrough. Let's do this! Here we take off! And oh boy, this thing revs mad high! Perfect lap. Oh my gosh, we just crashed. Thankless in the lead. Oh my gosh, just crashed again. Oh my gosh, this crashed again. Thank you. Oh my gosh, we just crashed. Yes, you won! Let's watch the replay! That's them, the replay! We won, yes! We had four crashes, but we won this last face-off. We've unlocked the Custom Series Championship and the Custom Compact. Let's watch the credits! And we can finally do that now that we've completed the regular championship. Okay, here it is, the credits. Okay, that's the end of the credits. This concludes part 23 of the Burnout 2 Point of Impact gameplay walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. This is Carl of Amazing Wizard Studios signing out. Peace.